There are a lot types of tank tracks you can make. Fake tracks and working tracks. Step 1 is to get your reference photo and check how the tank treads go along the wheels. Optional, you can weld your tank during or after making it. Motorized wheels are easier to handle. Make sure to disable the collision. This is a great way to find misplaced welds. Now for the engine. You just need to put just the right amount of explosives.
I realized I put too many wheels on the BT7, so I fixed it.